Court of Appeal Judge Justice Kenneth Kakuru died yesterday at Aga Khan Hospital in Nairobi, Kenya. In the funeral program released today by the judiciary, the body will be flown home to Uganda.
Today, the 8th of March at midnight, the body of the late will be arriving in the country from Nairobi, Kenya, where the late passed on from. The body will be taken to the funeral home of APRAS.
According to the judiciary spokesperson, there will be a special sitting of judicial officers to mourn the late Justice Kenneth Kakuru, and this will be led by 5 justices. Advocates and other judicial officers, as well as relatives of the deceased, will also be allowed to this special sitting.
On 9th of March at 2 p.m., there will be a special sitting of the Court of Appeal led by the Honorable Deputy Chief Justice. It will be attended by all the justices of the Court of Appeal and other justices of Supreme Court and High Court, as well as other judicial officers. It will be joined by the legal fraternity led by the Land Attorney General and the President of Uganda Law Society. We'd like to appeal to all the lawyers who would like to attend the function to come professionally dressed, because we are giving honors to the late judge.
Karemani says cases that were being handled by Justice Kenneth Kakuru will now be assigned to other judges as the law recommends.
Of course, there could be some cases which he participated in and in the panel, and possibly the judgments have not been delivered, but the law allows the rest of the other panel members to continue and deliver the judgments.
After a special sitting, the body will be taken to his home in Buziga, and on Friday there will be a funeral service at All Saints Cathedral in Nakasero. After this, the body will be taken to Ruebishure in Mbarara, where he will be buried on Saturday afternoon. Report by Shamshad Naluja for the news.